Well, it's December 2013, the 1st of December actually, and it's a Sunday. That's about 10:45. And there are a couple of leaves left on the hedge, but I think we're into winter now. Well, meteorology, I can't even say it. Met-wise, it is winter. It's still quite mild. We've only had a couple of frosts. Yeah, I won't try and explain that. All the potatoes are lifted. Not the greatest of crops. Peppers are gone. There's Mr. Manning's leeks ready for next year. And the summer onions, they're coming along. Mint's gone. In fact, that's about it really. Ah, I think I got some spring onions inside. No plums. Which, to be perfectly honest, you wouldn't actually expect in December. And this is all that I have left growing indoors. Spring onions in winter. Red ends. Look like I'm going to have to thin them out a bit. Anyway, Merry Christmas to everyone. And let's not try and have some snow this year. Bye-bye.